doing these wraps, place them on your feet. Best way to do it is place one foot on, the other one is on the foot bar, then place all your weight on that foot and place the other one on. That's the most comfortable way of doing this. And we're gonna initiate by bending your knees, heels together, toes apart, and you're gonna reach and lengthen. Inhaling to initiate your movement, exhale as you reach. Engage in your core. Pressing your spine into that carriage. Inhale, exhale as you lengthen. We'll bring those legs straight up to the ceiling, flexing up and pointing down as you lengthen those legs forward. Inhaling to initiate the movement, exhaling as you lengthen and point. Anywhere between 8, 10, 12, 15, just taking your time. Just feeling the rest of your body relax here while we strengthen your inner deeper abdominal muscles and lengthen the back of those legs, strengthening your core and spine on the way down. Hands on your hips sometimes work very well to isolate the movements. Also, checking your core and feeling your lungs expand and then exhaling and deflating as you lengthen forward. Now let's flex out wide to the side and point, bringing both legs to touch. Here we're focusing more on those lower abdominals, your entire pelvic, just strengthening more from the inside, stretching out those inner thighs, exhaling as you lengthen your legs forward to touch. Inhale, exhaling, bringing them in and out. And doing as many as you feel like doing today. From here, going into a full circle. So I'm gonna go straight up. I'm gonna flex to open. I'm gonna point to bring both legs to touch. Basically, it's just a combination of both the moves we were just doing before. Flex on the way up, deep hamstring stretch. Flex open, inner thigh stretch. Point, tightening your pelvic to bring legs to touch. Inhaling deep, exhale as you circle out and around. And we're gonna reverse those circles. You wanna point on the way down, tighten your core. Flex your feet, circling out and around, isolating your hips. So lengthening forward, keeping your spine flat, tightening your core. Flex your feet, circle them out and around, stabilizing those hips. So inhale now, exhale as you lengthen down, out and around. Inhaling. Exhale on the way down. Start inhaling as you circle out and around. And we'll hold those legs straight up towards the ceiling. Place your headrest down if it was up. And now peel yourself all the way up to a shoulder stand. Slowly bending your knees. Slowly rounding and scooping. Pressing your feet forward. and back up. So this is called short spine. You lift all the way up. You can use your hands to support your lower back. You're gonna slowly bend your knees with your heels together, toes apart. You wanna use your spine and your core, not your legs, to lower. So you wanna lower very slowly, then lower your feet towards your glutes, and then reach forward. And we'll do it one more time. And now holding your butterfly stretch, pressing on the rope, and bringing your leg, whichever leg, doesn't matter, out to the side to stretch out your inner thigh. Then bend your right knee forward. So the way that's done is you have a straight leg. You're gonna gently, everybody can do this, so just gotta ease into it. And pull on your rope to open up your quad. Back to center. Other leg goes out, straight first. Bend the knee forward, guide the knee down towards the floor in your foot, and pull on that rope. Back to center. Take one strap off, doesn't matter which one. Hold that single leg straight up to the ceiling just to get deeper into those hamstrings. For some assistance, place your other foot against your foot bar and bring your leg out to the side, or you can just simply keep it on top. And hold. Same leg goes in the opposite direction. Other foot against your foot bar for support. Hand on top of the rope. So instead of pulling, you want to press. Slowly bend your knee. Guide the knee and the foot as close to your chest as you can, releasing that other foot now on top of your foot bar, and just getting deeper into your hip. Can use the same strap for your other leg. So other foot goes in strap. Give those hamstrings a good pull by pressing on your rope. Bring your leg out to the side and just ease into these stretches. Go slowly, gently pressing. Deep inhale, longer exhale. Same leg is gonna go in the opposite direction, so you could always use the other foot against the foot bar for support. And place the hand one more time on top of the rope. Do not pull, press. Bend your knee and guide the knee and the foot one more time across your chest as close as possible with each exhale. And taking that strap off, pressing both knees to the outside of your chest, grabbing the balls of your feet, knees stay to the outside of your chest, press, open up both your legs, pulling on that big toe, hands behind your knees, and one rock all the way up. And that is our feet and strap series from Soleil Pilates, and I'll be posting a few more variations that you can combine all of them into a great routine, or keep them as simple as 10-minute workouts.